Yeah, sure.
This is actually pretty good. You can always
Yeah. That's basically what I'm doing. I can't get the poles on my bags. I can't. So, come on, guys.
It's a step down flat, which is good. And then I'm gonna see what's on the other side of that big rock right there. Either go right of it or left of it. I'll tell you in a minute.
Of course they made it.
Where are they?
Yeah. More power to them. Well, I guess we do have to look. We're not way up. I don't know. We'll see when we get there, right?
Hi, guys.
Well, he's probably trying to avoid the water. I don't know whether the water flows this side. I thought there was kind of like a little peninsula there. Where that tent, where the tent is on the far side of it. Maybe the river, I guess the river has to flow somewhere through the middle of it.
There's a guy right there too.
Go ahead, Steve. Come on. Are you going this way too?
Well, I'm looking.
Which one?
you go across the waterfall? What? Did you go across the waterfall?
It wasn't good?
Yeah.
Yeah. I like this better.
Yeah.
No shit.
It's so dangerous and slippery, especially if it's frozen. Holy
so, shit. That's the way that we turn back on. Thank God, right? Thank you, Mikey. He's like, you're welcome. Well, whoo, somebody shat right there.
What?
Somebody shit. Yeah. Woo! God damn. I think I got my arm workout for the month. Yeah, right? Gross, huh? Hey, which way is best? This way or that way?
I went around the right.
The right?
You're right.
All right.
Around the right.
Yeah, yeah. I'm not taking any chances. I don't give a fuck. I'm using full body on this one.
There you go. And then there's one more flat one below it.
Yeah.
Straight out, flat one here. Sit down.
All right. Body. I'm going to do my body. Okay.
Let's keep an eye on how they do the water. What? Okay.
What's that?
I go further up.
Further out which way?
So, I go further up where there's actually some mounds in the middle of the stream.
Oh yeah, yeah.
There's four and we got one more down. Where'd she go? Did she go down here?
I thought I saw three. Alright.
Well, there was two girls. I just seen two guys.
I think it's water shoe time when we get down there. Let's make it though. I'm right behind you, Steve.
Okay.
I want to get down there while I have some sort of momentum. And...
There.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
There.
Yeah.
Yep.
I mean, this is.
Sit down there, Mike, and then scoop down.
At least.
Alright, just to sit down one here.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's a sitting slide.
Yeah, yeah. Steve. Wow. Okay.
It's a little bit of a slip.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Right here. Okay, put your legs down. Just keep scooting your butt down. Okay. Keep scooting your butt down. You've only got about 3 inches. There you go.
Oh, thank
okay,
you.
Okay, don't lose your pack.
Thank you, babe. Okay, thanks. Thank you. Okay.
I'm going to go this way, actually.
Dude, I'm gonna go this way and get on the snow. I could scoot across this, I think. That way looks better to you than this way?
Yeah, you're gonna have to get in the snow earlier.
I mean, we're gonna get in the snow right now anyways, but okay. Just because there's no edge. I'm putting my spikes on and going straight through the snow. I'm not jumping any more rocks. I'm going all the way over to the lake through the snow. That's okay. That's all right. I'm willing to do that. Yep. All right. I'm comfortable with that. Water. All right. I just gotta get on the rock. Huh? All right. Put your spikes on right there. Okay? The divots are smaller here, so just be more careful with your step, okay? Yeah, put your spikes on, but even still, they're not as deep. It's easier to slip and slide on these ones. Now, it's easy. It's freaking hot now. I got all my layers on. Oh my God. So, my documenting, right? Because we all know I love to do that. Because, goddamn, it's just crazy. It's ice, so at least the spikes work with it. There you go. This one. Go to that one. This one. This one. Now it's down, fellas. There we go. Whew. Tell you what. I'm stripping, taking these layers off. Oh my God. Whew. All right, so, oh my God, dry land. Oh, my legs feel like jello. Hello, so yeah. Where we came down from, way up there. Give you an idea. Big. Yeah. And we camped right up there somewhere.